I am Samuel Kwakye. I am the Community Development Associate for ICI in charge of Assin North and Assin South districts. I joined ICI in January 2015, but before then I was working for ICI through Oasis Foundation International. And my role is to be the forefront and engage the communities within the district. So my part of my work is to help build the capacity of the leadership, help build the capacity of the structures, such as the community, child protection committee, and the traditional leadership. Again, I also have to support them, link them with the district stakeholders, so that any of the interventions that ICI want to implement, the stakeholders will do. And by so doing, we build a kind of relationship so that in our exit, they can still access support from the district stakeholders. And so I train them in awareness raising, community mobilization, and the CCPC will intend to do that in the community and in the hamlet as well. As part of ICS plans, we support the communities to put up their community action plan. And with this plan, we have submitted the districts for them to incorporate the district medium-term development plans so they can help the communities implement the action plans. ICI also plays some role in the implementation of the plans. And so for some of the communities, we help them put up classrooms, teachers accommodation. We have trained people in income generating activities or additional livelihoods so that they can have additional sources of funding apart from the cocoa, so that they will be able to take care of the children. And so my responsibility is to help mobilize local people here, and also this is stakeholders to supervise the construction of those facilities, and also to find artisans for the job. Again, we want them to have more knowledge in the cocoa so as to have more yield, because report shows that the cocoa is under yielding. And so plan of one of the ICI activity was to help them coin the community service group. This group is to provide services to the cocoa farmers at affordable prices, and also to help eliminate child labor, since we have a reliable alternative source of labor all the time. And so all the communities have these groups, and they have been trained by extension workers from the Cocoa Health and Extension Division of Ghana Cocoa Board, and they are rendering services to the farmers at affordable prices, thereby eliminating or contributing to the elimination of child labor. Apart from that, we also try to link them with their stakeholders so that they can put them on their core activities at the district level. And so now this Department of Agri has a good relationship with them. They are trying hard to bring more projects to them, and they have pledged their support for them technically, and also in giving them seeds, certified seeds, so that they can all the time produce and have not only nutritious food, but they can also have more incomes in the households. What I like most about this is the approach that we use for our work. We do not come to the community as if we have all the answers to their plight, but we involve them and indulge them. And in so doing, they come up with the solutions, and they are very happy implementing them and seeing the change coming. And that makes me happy, especially when you put smiles in their faces and they meet you and they are recounting the success that they have seen from the implementation of the project. That makes me happy.